Happy Wednesday, happy Wednesday. Wanted to chat a little bit about the tropics as I'm walking out the door here. New model data coming in, and at least for the next 7 days' time, we are super nice and quiet. No tropical development expected. But looking ahead, okay, in the late October, early November timeframe, that's when the models get a little more interesting. Let me show you the GFS. This is the deterministic run, and it's trying to form something in the Caribbean and then lift it toward the Gulf of Mexico. Obviously don't love that. Now, the last few runs of the GFS has kind of been showing this. Take a look at the European model showing pressures lowering, but nothing significant to develop down there. So there's not like a ton of model to model consistency, but because we're so far out, let's step back and look at the forest through the trees here. Okay, let's look at the GFS ensembles. Certainly looking ahead to that early November timeframe, models are coming together and showing some formation of something. They're all over the place location-wise, so can't really dial too much into that. European model ensembles doing the same idea, showing development, but not really dialing in on any kind of grouping of paths or anything like that. So I think at this point in time, confidence is growing that there's probably going to be something very, very end of October into early November. Too early to tell anything other than that. Stay tuned. I promise I will keep you up to date in a no-hype manner. Do not worry about it. Still hurricane season. For 6 months, we have to track the tropics, and we'll be doing just that.